Oh, there you go. Walking to a gym here. Yeah.
So we've come across this really cool looking place. It looks kind of like a castle. We're not sure what it is, but we're going to go check it out.
Let's go.
So we figured out what that thing is behind me. It's a casbah, which is like sort of a palace. Now we can't go in because it's closed, but it is closed for a good reason: restoration. There is another one we're going to see that hasn't been restored at all. It's in ruin.
Sam, what are we having? Oh, that's a deep question. What's it called?
Herrera.
Herrera. Herrera, yeah. Which is
a soup.
Yeah, traditional Moroccan soup, right? We have it in the next to nice little restaurant there. The view to the old, what was that thing called? Some casbah in the studio. Hey, what's the verdict? I know you're drinking your Miranda, but what's your verdict on the Herrera? What does it taste like? I love it. First taste. And?
Quite watery.
It's a soup, yeah.
No, honestly, it tastes quite a lot. Well, it's not bad.
Mum liked it though.
Mm-hmm. I like it. It's, I also tend to have chickpeas in it. This one doesn't have chickpeas.
Oh.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Mm. Yeah.
At least I'm not going nuts. Yeah, I thought we should have chickpeas. So what would you give it out of 10?
7.
Oh, that's quite high. I thought you were going to give it
6.
6 and a half.
6 and a half.
Cool.
I mean, I would eat it. But like, I wouldn't eat it on a daily basis.
Cool. All right. Bon appétit.
They show you this is, for example, I have a proper pharmacy, but you have 250 plants mixed together. They have 20 disease, but they have 5 protein. Sit down, sit down, sit down, sit down, no problem. Look at it.
It's hot.
Yeah, yeah. I show you this little American. I sit down like more places, for example. Yes, come in, please, sir. Huh? Come in, please.
No, I'm good. You can look after.
Maybe.
Then you just come out the other side.
so you can reel them down.